they have to make it. Yeah, we did. Anyways, hi, we're back. This is week 6 for Smash. Splatoon was yesterday. Fix my thing, please. I guess it's inverse. It's flipped around. It's flipped around. You have it wrong.
So it's on the other side.
Yeah. Okay. So what's up? It's not fixed on this one. Unfortunate. It's not the Renault, but it's fine. It's fine. What's up? We're back. What are you hoping to see today?
Funny.
Makes sense. There's a hero on the.
That's what I meant. I noticed.
So theoretically, we could schedule. After we, you know, clean house. That's the plan. Okay.
Blue indeed.
I guess we should just go look and see if there's any.
Let's
gameplay.
See if we've got it going already. See you. Right.
Nothing there.
Is over here.
Niku! Oh. Yo!
Okay, sick.
We have gameplay here. Fix comfort charge.
Okay, so it's Ian. Ian's up right now. He's our Bayo player. This Bayo's so sick. I think this is a really bad patchup for Game & Watch, actually. You really don't get to see that many good Game & Watches on Play Versus.
Yeah, they only have those. But I'm pretty sure he plays more Pac-Man than anything.
If anything.
And he's only using Pac-Man.
Okay, this Pac-Man's bringing. God. Okay, this Game Watch is bringing it back, actually. Ooh, almost gets an up smash. We're gonna see Ian not do the ladder. He's just fishing for that last bit, honestly.
Probably wasn't confident that the up tilt would hit.
But the kick.
Yeah, the circle.
I think it's that you hold it in order to get the kick. Air dodge is out. And Ian dies. This game isn't over yet.
That game almost like a kind of recovery. I was about to say maybe it is.
Oh, I thought we were about to see Judgment. Is it Judge or just. Is it called Judgment or is it just Judge?
Judge.
Okay. Down air does take the game, and Ian wins game one. This sucks for me. So some choice words there. Hey, there it is. The red die jump.
Let's see if we can got. We have players. Not have player 4 because we probably don't have a game on it.
We don't. So. Typically we don't have people on. If it is, it's a freshman. Other freshman.
I guess we're waiting on this.
Yes.
Step into the ring. Choose your fighter. Choose your fighter! My left!
At least for Odyssey a game, if play versus if take another hour like it usually does.
Yeah, but it's okay though. I'd
rather have the correct maps and characters than.
Okay, so I'm here. Okay, so I might be seeing a buy the game in a minute. This is like everyone's game.
Yeah, at the moment. Means that for some reason we actually no. We edition 3 is just been awful. There we go. Oh, we do have gameplay again.
Awesome. So, Ian for game 2 down a stock. I don't know if it is with Game & Watches, right? They play the default, or they play the like the cyan blue one. No in between. Like, have you noticed that? Maybe a little. Like no other color of Game & Watches use. They use this one, and they use the that's not enough. It was almost. If he was maybe. Oh, he saved him. He saved. No, he didn't. Okay, awesome. Okay, good stuff from Ian there. I thought you saved that Game & Watch. I'm not gonna lie.
The long time.
Yeah, Game & Watch up is so good. It's a really good get off me tool. Yeah.
You can help here.
Playing patient. Yeah, up here. Upper is really good for a Game & Watch.
He did a lot of Game & Watch. This kid is really good. He gets slept on.
Left on the board. Really good. Come on, no, he's doing it the bop bop bop. Gotcha. Mash him down some. Ooh, did you see that? You know what he I saw that? He went for the fair loop.
Oh, it's the second man away with the patterns.
He went for O. Pop, pop, pop. Not enough. Gets hit by up B, doesn't tech. That happens though. That's Game & Watch. You either hit him before he hits you or up B.
Go back to R.
But that's what happens with
Go back to R. Handy dandy with the fourth pin. Which way is that? 13 now.
It should be Dominic, who is our pilot player. King K-Roll pulls again. K-Roll is just throwing it down inside.
Bread and butter.
Yep. Bro, just camping platform. Safest thing to do.
That's bread and butter. Thank you. Sweet. Very solid.
He's rolling a lot. Up air. Oh, they're gonna get the last one. That'd be. He doesn't have armor, doesn't it? Hero does have a reflect though, so they do have to be careful. Oh, are they gonna turn that around? That would have been the game. Dash attack would be. We need to be at ledge. Holds. Really good shoot there. Yeah. Turning crown to up smash. I think that's what that was. So game one goes to them.
Alright. Let's once again pull handy dandy.
Oh, It looks like Otter's... What? Otter's getting up.
I think we're having technical issues. Especially by the fact that we've had no arenas bound for the last few minutes.
Yeah, I don't know if Connor's done if he's just... I don't think
we saw a game in general, so I think we're having issues. We should be able to play it pretty good. Play versus on the phone and...
Ready? Hold up. Game 3 for Ian. I think all 3 of his games today. Except for him. I really like his band. I said that multiple times, but it isn't that sick. A good band is really fun. I'd rather watch Bayonetta than I would rather watch Ease. No offense to like anyone who plays Dio. It's just I don't know. I think if I had to pick between the two, I would much rather watch Bayonetta a lot or something.
Stop playing patient, you're suddenly saying 5.
Okay, though. All Ian really has to do is just space him.
Yeah, just play patient.
This might be a really good thing. Game Watch really has bats. It's weird. Really good. He's using bats really well. Yeah, but it's really good. Oh, Witch Time? Oh, Uppy's out of Witch Time and gets hit with forward tilt, and that's enough. The chair.
Watch out.
Game Watch Uppy's so good. I don't think he could have won. He stops still legend. It's so good. It's so weird.
You can't do for him. Look at him. Barely has one frame.
Barely. So we're back in neutral. Ian has a really hard time. Yeah, it would seem that it would just be because Connor still has his phone. But that means. Did you ever manage to check and play this?
Yeah, the last thing I saw was just having the ID issues, but that was a lot.
Okay, I must have aided this. No boxing! You didn't box him! Ah, oh, that's so bad. Yeah, down smash into a charge F smash. You have to hard, man.
Okay, watch this, the rage out. Oh, too
close. I mean, air dodge downwards. Game Watch just being just a dancer on Bayo is really. I don't think Ian's putting it. I think this matchup is really bad. That's it. Yeah, Rage. Rage Game & Watch is a scary thing because he can just do that and you kind of just die.
I can play. Who is Mike? Mike and a lot of talking.
But he's busting out the cloud again. That's what I'm happy about. His Cloud is really good. I liked his Cloud just because like Cloud's just such a better character for this meta. The only issue is you get gimped really easy as well. As you can see, we're just getting caught by neutral B and stuff, and we are
in K rule.
This is a really bad like Cloud, if you don't know.
I don't think he knows it.
I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. Back there.
I'm gonna be committed to the bit.
Triple roll every side, cheese. Playing Yahtzee over here. This limit!
I see.
You have to hold that. You have to, like, MSI's back air or back throw.
It's been going for a minute. We've just had technical difficulties here. Find out. Okay. Nope. It's. Feeling right.
Like opening up, opening up one more. Okay. Opening it up. One, go! Her own way!
This is because I saw the gameplay of me.
Yeah.
Can't confirm.
Kidding. Box for a run right now. I'm playing aggressive.
What up smash sets? Going me up. Fuck up smash is kind of bad. Really hard to read for mad results.
F smash? I forget how much F smash does to like.
Fucking it.
What Kyo and Nisus are doing is very is like falling in there again. Are you okay? It's such a good move. The Buster Wolf. He tries to challenge Sonic outside of the doesn't go far. Keelan turned up the deficit.
I don't think it would have made it either way. Nothing beat Sonic F Smash.
That's a command. Are you okay? He just doesn't go through shield.
Yeah, he has to reach out.
Power Geyser and up smash and kill him, yes. Harry is a mid-way. I'm just being able to block it very well. Pretty funny. You think about it.
I really hope they change Sonic for the next Smash game.
I think this is the best iteration.
Yeah, but there's still room for improvement.
Like, sure, for improvement, sure, but like, this is definitely the best he's ever done. He's second best player in the game.
Yeah. It's like, I feel what they need, like, a couple animation changes to give Bear the spike. They have him, like, Project Hangout. Maybe change side B so it's not just another spin dash.
Side B is what, homie attack?
No, side B is the second spin dash. Move to base homie attack, which maybe gets that a cooldown.
Ooh,
he's dead. Nice. That's a really good option. You can really go for it. You just run off stage and bear.
Really good work. That was probably a world of... What is...
Palm Chair doesn't have a lot of kill power, but once you're off stage,
it's just a really easy torso.
Yeah, it's really quick to come out. And once
he almost killed him with F smash there. That was almost it.
And it's really easy to throw, just toss out as you run off. But once you're off stage, it's got enough to get the job done.
Good. Ooh, tries to end it there with the toe jump butter bouncer. This is your F-smash. Crossing up his shield, good stuff there for the healing.
Yeah, they both want the stuff done, the over with.
Ooh, what was it? The giving Sonic Rain is pretty scary. Because he counts like with the homing attack, right? Oh, that was good. That was almost good. F-Smash! Good stuff from Keelan. That's our good.
Okay, nothing left for us. Fine.
Opening a new arena, actually, for Trojan's
Bowls. To not give away our state secrets here.
State secrets.
Yeah, actually, give you a password. No. People, all of our zero viewers will be able to make it into the arena. In that case, something must be up on our end. Go see if OBS needs to be turned off and back on. I'm willing to bet that OBS needs to be deactivated and reactivated because, yeah, the time's way off and it is frozen, which means OBS is definitely frozen on their end. Oh, we already got some Toothless. Oh, it again. Okay, oh, that's not good. Go over to Inkling. Unless we're already on there. Game 4, but... soon on the spike attempt. Wow, he gained. He's making it work. Okay. You can see him starting to click the lag spike anyway. Not if it's getting carried. Start eating your inputs. Stages that up smash will reach on yet. Against it, it's not too much of a threat unless you're paying attention. Don't kill yourself like that. To be fair, he did. He did, you know, get right up on the ledge. Wrong. That is on me. Watching, you might be able to clutch it up and have to hit something goofy. There's up smash. Cover is attack if you're standing too close and just not getting off ledge, but even then you can angle down. That'll fix that. Oh, we're done over here. Like, until they get station one fixed, all we are waiting on is healing. Game through quite yet. But I mean, yeah, stage change.
Let's go!
He's playing defensive again. He needs to mix it up a little. Like that. He can actually. Oh, yeah, he's laying into him. Go moves off. Get one. It might not kill. Depends on where he's at on stage. Slides to it. Sonic F Smash! Looks right out there. Good example. Nothing beats out Sonic F-Smash. It will take out the sun if need be. You cannot beat Sonic F-Smash. That wind up isn't a oh. Another fun fact about Sonic, if you don't have your second jump in side B or down B off stage, you die. You need your jump to be able to break out of it, so if you don't have your jump, you're kind of stuck in it as you careen off into the void that is the bottom blast zone. Let's see if they fix this. Nope. Still not. What's up over there? I'm gonna head out there and see what's up. Okay, all of our settings look alright out. All our settings look alright out there, which means it's something with this. Well, off and back on again. It's still not working. Like something's. Up with AI on this one, so I'm sorry we don't get to be our best team today, but might have one or two more games with. There he is.
right back. See if I can get someone back here.
We should have someone back here
soon enough. If not, call him out. Anyway, let's
see. I don't quite know all of what I mean. Darius does look like he's pretty well here.
Yoshi! He saves a replay on him. Okay, I was about to go for the Smash Bros. Chat messages. We're not gonna come back here. Am I gonna have to like drag him back here with my two hands? We hate Lilac Cruz, but we love Lilac Cruz. Ready? Ridley? Nope, didn't want to go Wolf again after last game. Understandably, but... Thank you.
this Brandon arc after last week. Already down. Wait, 36. It's less than a minute and he's down. Can't see the time. Can't tell. Already over a full stock ahead here. Yeah, egg. He's like, I could like it. I like that. He sucks again. There he is. Bro. Calm down. Let him breathe. Okay, we make it. Get this back off. Yeah, this thing. Nice. Not quite enough to kill yet. Another 3-stock. Yoshi wins! I'm just keeping on him. Checking on. Dead here. Crazy. I'm gonna have to track him down. But no. Funny. Nothing that, like, actually.
Darius for streaming.
Darius?
3, 2, 1, go!
Tricks here. Have a back row. That's the game, bro. Don't fix it. Too stuck, but he's got a comfortable lead. I guess it's goofy off of Bell or Hydra, depending on what he feels like. Our boat. Not a Bell, but it's still under Drippy. It counts. Right about to get a match. I mean, really well timed. Yeah, I'm about to have to go. sort it out after stream's over. Get back in gameplay in case we get a second game with her just before we get our long last single game with Darius. Almost missed it. Back in Curtis again. Curtis is getting up. Curtis is already back in it. Not quite going for anything fancy yet. Because I was going for it. He was trying to get Bell off of this hydrant's water and then side me into the hydrant to kill him there. Holy stick. I'm trying to win him more. He's trying to end this man's career. What did Bro do to you? Not that deep. He is trying to get devious with this game. What did bro do to you, Chris? Oh. Why are you... I guess I did say the lock-in, but... Bro. not just trying to take stocks anymore, he's trying to kill this man. He's taking your person. Anymore. He's just trying to kill him. That's right, he's got plenty of liquid over himself. But down smash is gonna take it. Okay, like really well that game. Pac-Man wins. Check anyone. Okay, okay. Curtis swap over to Young Link. See that in a minute. Going a little more in his favor. He's still only at 33. I've been some really good games this week. I'm sure we do have to go for another game with.
Three,
3, 2, 1, go!
Nose heavy sucks, so they're never locked in against him. That's exactly the thing that makes heavy suck. The second you're locked in, but not as much of a threat as they are. Not paying attention. That damage racks up way too quick. But I think they said him like 5 times, and he's already at 71. Ray hits. Stuttering. Yeah, there goes the stop. Great example of what we was talking about earlier. The second he got ready. The rear angle. Couple of what it has. Pay attention to the heavies. They will come back. We end all returns as it was. We got me. Halfway through this game. Let's take it back for another sweat. Are we still going here? Oh, yep, we're already in. I remember that. Let's go. Yo, dirty place. To me, that often. Simple. So, yeah. Very useful enough. Used to. Alright. Alright, so 101. Once you play the same, that doesn't eat too many strings, you can probably. Maybe my own character. Get in. Okay, low percent. There's only 60 in. Sorry, that's right now. But it's still a heavy. Okay. good move. He's going down. He'll be kicking. He's going wide left base. Going benefit of the doubt. And I'm left high and dry over here with my beloved teammates. It just takes a second. Up over here.
Choose your fighter.
Kill and run it. Who's going? We're not even on step 5. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to get someone to take over back here.
back on this matchup. I'm done. Oh, there we go. Alright. So, this is looking like Keelan versus Darius here. Oh, no, Keelan versus the Sonic player on Mill Creek. Let's see what Keelan could do. Yeah, honestly. Hold on. Yeah, this is cool and all. There's just like a thing I can play to. No? Okay, we'll just watch like this. Looks like Keelan is in disadvantage right now, but he's Terry, so I'm expecting a go combo that's gonna murder the Sonic. You just gotta wait till it gets up that high. Oh, grab, back throw, Keelan off stage, nice. And crack shoot, see, back air. Oh, the recovery. Good burn knuckle. Good up smash, good. Up smash, good, it's even. Come on. Nice. You know, Keelan, I'm telling you, bro. Terry against Sonic, bro. He thought Terry's never a disadvantage, bro. Yeah, okay is correct, bro. Let's go. I think that was game one. Game one? Yep, that was game one. Alright. So it's 1-0. Keelan is being up at the moment. But yeah, I'm not surprised that he's winning. And let me just test out some these scenes. Okay, that's what that means. Okay, we know. Now we know. What about if I just press this one? Alright, I'm just breaking the whole stream. What about... I'll just hit player 3, straight up player 3. Oh, that's how you... Oh, okay. So you get the full screen. I don't think I'm gonna watch... We'll go full screen. Keelan being the GOAT, taking it back. I'm waving at Darius because he does not see me. Like, I am just... I'm gonna drop one more time. He probably can't see. It's all good, though. Looks like they're deciding what to go next. Looks like they're deciding what stage to go next against... I'm pursuing that is gonna be Terry again. I mean, Sonic again. But, yeah, let's see what Keelan does here. Choice is made. We are going small battlefield game 2. Hey, this is Sonic. Let's see what they do. Bars. Alright. Alright, let me chill out. So,
Three, two, one, go!
Usually starting off with a throw wave. Keelan. Nice. Forward throw coming from Sonic. Up smash. Getting, doing good. Keeping it low. Getting pressurized. Alright. Up smash. Sonic being patient. Back air. And Keelan has go. Has go. Okay, up tilt. Burning knuckle. Power geyser. Miss grab. Nice. Alright. Oh. You're blocking up smash and flat. Power geyser. Back here from Sonic. Jab. Keelan clashes with Splatoon Dash. He makes it back on stage. Rolls in. Almost rolls into that smash. Dodge is lucky. Fair. He's good. He's there. Riley hook. Burning knuckles. Burning knuckles again. Oh, just dies up. Up there. Okay. Yeah, that's fair. Back shoot. Up smash. Burning knuckle again. Keelan. Oh, tries to land the spike. Doesn't get the spike kit box though. Sonic. Faint distance. Burning knuckle. Nice. Up smash. Fair from. Up smash, but Sonic blocks it. Just by a little bit. Just by a little bit. Burning knuckle. Clash is fair. Up smash from Keelan. Keelan just trying to get one good hit in. Keelan looking for it. And dash. And smash working.
here. Up smash. Keelan. Nice up smash. Now Keelan evening the stocks out. 57%. Birdie Knuckles. Nice track shoot. Swapping. Spin dashing. Keelan just trying to. Keelan trying his hardest to get in. Okay, keep up. Nice crack shoot. Birdie Knuckle. Okay. Okay, Sonic is trying to play neutral with his spin dashes. He's not trying to let Terry get in. Keelan. Nice. Nice jab. Nice spike! Oh my god, that was amazing. That was amazing. Amazing spike. Keelan now in advantage here against Sonic. Now Terry in advantage is actually amazing because now he gets an opportunity at two gold mechanics against you. And goes into freaking in, racking up a lot of damage. Terry himself is, as well. Nice. Gonna get fair. Spin dash trade with crack shoot, I think. That was crack shoot. Keelan blocks that smash. He knew it was coming. That smash. Keelan does have go now. Oh, stage trump. Oh, F smash. Dash attack. Keelan dodges it. Oh, wall power dunk. Dash attack. Oh, Terry said, hey. Ah, guys, it gets canceled out by spin dash. Keelan just dodging the smash attacks. Power Geyser. Oh my god. This is scary. Back throw. Oh, Sonic hit him with the spring. Now it's even. Well, slightly even. But again, I will say this again. This is Terry that we're dealing with here. So, don't. Terry being a combo character. Look, he went from 38 to 55. Terry being a combo-based character can make any impossible setup look bad for him. So, Keelan being just racking up the damage here. He's at 71 already. Oh, Sonic with the fair. Back shoot from Keelan. Sonic just lands a back air. I was gonna say he's fishing for it, but he does actually land it. Sonic is playing so safe. He just... Oh, nice. Jab, 96%. Up smash, whiffs, fair, nair. Okay, we're good. You just gotta reevaluate. Air dodge. Oh, nice, amazing air dodge. Down smash. Birdie Knuckle. Hold on. It's even. Both players are playing very, very safe. They really don't want the left. Oh, back throw. Oh my god, they trade. Keelan lands the. Oh, he gets up and the back throw, I'm guessing. Yep. Big back. Good air dodge. And then he rolls in into the S smash from Sonic. Unfortunately, that is going to be. Sonic is going to be taking game two. Alright, I'm leaving it on full screen because I have to leave. But this is AJ signing out. And yeah, wonder back.
right?